What's up, guys? Welcome back to a new video. Today I'm reacting to The Price of Beauty by Suicide Silence featuring Danny Warsnop from Asking Alexandria. So this is an original song by Suicide Silence. It came from the album The Cleansing, which came out in 2006. They're a deathcore band, and Mitch Locker was the original singer, and this is their tribute concert. They had a bunch of metal vocalists come together and sing some of their songs, including Randy from Lamb of God, Austin Carlisle from Of Mice and Men, Phil Bozeman from Whitechapel, and Danny Warsnop from Asking Alexandria. I have heard the song a few times. I listened to it a few minutes ago just to refresh my mind of what it sounds like. I think this tribute came around 2013, 2014 time era. And at this time, his voice wasn't at the top of its time. From all the alcohol and drugs, his voice was totally screwed up. I'm not sure what it'll be like, but anyway, all links will be in the description below. Make sure to check them out, and let's get into it.
This is my first time on the stage in a while.
This might have been just before from Death to Destiny. Because he peaked in like 2010, 2011. So you can see that's mine here. Probably the time. Those highs though. Gosh, dude. I love his highs. They're so brutal. I was gonna hear Danny scream like that again. I'm really enjoying this so far. Breakdown. I really like the guitars too. Breakdown is 0-0, but also the best Suicide Silence album too, The Cleansing. So that was The Price of Beauty by Suicide Silence featuring Danny Warsnop of Asking Alexandria. I really like that song, probably one of my favorite songs from The Cleansing. Just very well driven with the guitars. Mitch's screams were amazing. Danny did a good job too. He added his own thing to it with the highs instead of more of the lows. You still can't replace Mitch, but he did a really good job. That's probably one of the best performances by Danny in a long time. All the drugs and alcohol combined just screwed up his voice so much. But anyway, guys, make sure to like and subscribe. And on my other channel, its link will be in the description below as well. Check it out. I hopefully have a video coming out Thursday or Friday, but we'll see. Maybe Saturday. Not sure yet. Rest in peace, Mitch Locker. We still miss you, bro. Anyway, guys, see you later.